How to spray perfume for men. When applying perfume, it's best for men to focus on pulse points, such as the wrists, neck, and chest. Holding the bottle several inches away from the skin, a light mist of the fragrance can be sprayed onto these areas. It's important to avoid rubbing the fragrance into the skin, as this can alter the scent. Also, it's best to apply perfume to clean, moisturized skin to help the scent last longer.